Hi everyone, hope you are all doing good. Today I am here to discuss about how good or how bad is chewing gums. So it's a common thing that we will be eating chewing gum for time pass or to be awake during the working times, or might be some people get habituated for that one also. But it is very important to know, is it doing good or bad to our teeth, gums, muscles, joints and our mouth, etc. Today we will little explore that content. And by the way, myself Dr. Charan Kumar, co-founder and managing director of Elident Hospitals, Hyderabad, located at Kondapur and KPHP. See, chewing gums does contain the sugar, mainly sugar. 95% of the chewing gums are with sugar only. Sugar will be demineralizing the enamel, which again lead to the cavities. With the cavities, again there will be food lodgement and all other consequences will be there. So better be in a thought that the chewing gums with sugar are always not advised. Why? Because they will create the, they are directly related to the progression or increased number of cavities in our teeth. So it is always good to go with the sugar-free chewing gums, which will help in the cleaning of the teeth and maintaining good breath and increased salivation, so that there will be no dry mouth, etc. But the most important thing to be considered is, not always the sugar-free chewing gum is good. Why? Because due to repeated chewing, we may get the muscle problem and the TMJ problem, which will give pain while chewing or while opening and closing mouth. So once in a blue moon is not at all issue, but regular chewing of the gum is not at all encourageable. And next month, if you are going with the sugar gums, then check for the content for xylitol. Xylitol is one of the sugar additive which can help us in decreasing the cavities by increasing the remineralization of the enamel and increasing the salivation, which will decrease the dry mouth. So we will not be having dry mouth. You can have a good breath, and there will be continuous cleaning of the teeth also. But even with xylitol also, it is not advised continuously, as you are supposed to keep an eye on your muscles and the TM joint, which is very much pretty important to be pain free and have a healthy smile. Chewing gum habit or usage of chewing gum is not advisable in the people who are having the artificial teeth or any dentures or any crowns or any bridges in their mouth. Why? Because we will be fixing those teeth with the proper dental cements. So due to the shearing forces of the chewing gum, as they have some elasticity, there is a chance of dislodgement of the crowns which we replace. So better it is good to avoid chewing gums in people who are having crowns or any replaced teeth. And moreover, chewing gums are good in people with all healthy teeth, with no attrition or not wearing out, which will help them in maintaining the clean breath as well as the clean teeth. It is better to take chewing gums at least after 20 minutes to half an hour after meals or after taking food, so that they will be cleaning all the tooth surfaces, and they will be decreasing the acidity which is caused by the food intake, and maintain the proper pH level, so that your mouth will not be dehydrated or you don't face any dry mouth due to the increased salivation with the chewing gums. Hope you got the information. If you have any issues with chewing gum habit or anything, you can comment us below, so we'll be responding you in another 24 hours. Thank you, good day.